Everybody, welcome back to the vlog. I actually forgot one more license plate. I don't know if I did yet, but it's Nebraska. It's actually very nice. It goes from yellow to white, and very nice writing on it. I like it. Sorry, I missed that one. I think I missed it. I'm going for my head all day in school. If I didn't miss it, I feel like a fool. But anyways, guys, I'm going to be getting a surprise in about a few minutes, so stay tuned. I will vlog my surprise reaction. I have no idea what it is, and I'm excited. I mean, it's not my birthday, it isn't my anniversary, I don't know what it is, I just want to get it now. They haven't told me anything about it, even though I've been giving them hints. Well, they gave me hints, of course. I guessed a lot. Let's find out.
What do you want, film?
Mm-hmm.
What do we got? What do we got?
So.
What did you do today? What time did you get up today?
Like 6.
He went to bed early, though. He fell asleep early. Mm-hmm. Open your mouth. Wait, wide. Petite.
So what did you do? What did you do today?
Go to school.
And what happened?
Nothing much.
Nothing much? Anybody talk about anything?
No.
Did you have gym?
Yeah.
Anything
What'd
happen?
What did you do in gym?
We played soccer.
No.
Oh. So you're kicking somebody?
No.
No?
Kicking soccer balls.
So.
Oh, you take over because this ain't going anywhere.
You have been a very good boy lately.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
And I felt bad that I dropped the ball with Patriots training camp. And no, we're not going to Patriots game before you get that idea.
Yeah, I got that idea.
But. So we've been trying to think of something we can do to make it up to you because, like I said, you've been very good, well-behaved. You do all your chores without complaining. You mow the lawn. You've been very, very good. Even though you get an allowance, you've just been you stepped up and, you know,
and
scouts. You washed tables yesterday. You know.
You're working just been very hard on the scouts.
Respectful mm-hmm. and very good. So we wanted to do something for you to let you know that, you know,
we got your new lawnmower.
You've been a good boy, and we're proud of you. So, you're going to be able to go to Lowe's and pick out a lawnmower.
Wait a minute. Oh. I got to give him
no,
something.
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh.
For being a good boy. All right, well set. Let's eat.
All right, time to eat. So, we came up with an idea.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait a minute. I got something else. In case you need that.
Because you've been good, and we are, you know,
very
happy
impressed
with your behavior, your schoolwork, you've been doing your homework, everything. You've just been a very good boy. So we wanted to do something to show that we noticed.
But we'll tell them next week.
Do you think?
You can wait, huh? Wait, next week?
So this is something. Careful.
You know what it is?
Do you have any ideas?
I don't know.
Just open it.
So you've been very good.
It's scary to open it.
No, you've been very good, and we want to do something that I think you'll enjoy.
Enjoy.
We'll all enjoy. It's something you'll enjoy.
Okay. Is this tonight or something? Or?
Well,
I don't know.
We've
got to see.
I thought it was next week.
Opening.
Certificate for a long one.
Feels like tickets.
What does it say?
We're going to the Bruins.
Tonight?
Tonight.
Oh, tonight.
It's preseason, but it's still a Bruins game. Against the Chicago Blackhawks. Okay, that's the best I could do to make up for dropping the ball on training camp.
He tried to take me for my 10th birthday, but tickets were like $600.
They were too expensive.
I know.
That's not so bad.
Yeah. You got 4 tickets?
You excited?
Yeah.
Are you happy?
Everyone, we're going to Boston tonight to go see the Bruins play Chicago, everybody.
Chicago.
We go at 7.
Chicago.
Alright, everybody, as you saw in the reaction video, I got 4 preseason tickets to tonight's game at TD Garden in Boston against Chicago. Let's hope the Bruins do win from Chicago. We'll be leaving in about an hour and a half. I will vlog to you at dinner, and then we will leave. Go Bruins. Thanks to Virtual Venue for giving us what our seats would look like, so hopefully they depict what is on here that we will see down there. Thank you, Virtual Venue, once again.
I can't find my other shoe.
Oh wait, it's in here.
Here we go.
All right, we are leaving for the Bruins game. And I'm supporting them with this shirt, Boston Bruins. I also support Patriots. Not a big fan of basketball, but I do support the Bruins also, and it's nice to see a preseason game. For all subscribed vloggers, I do want to show you this. This is actually a card tray table. I mean, it looks a lot nicer than this when all set up, but this holds anything like a movie player when you want to watch or you're doing a few work things. This is really good for long car drives. You're good.
Same way.
I thought you went nowhere because of the New York Knicks.
The harder I
we'll be taking exit 28 to Sullivan Square to take the Green Line, or aka what people call the T, or the Massachusetts Bay Transportation Authority, to TD Garden.
Thomas, that band's from Boston. Right here, Thomas. She's gonna go over the river and through the woods though before you exit. Are you sure where you're going? Are you gonna tell
me? Oh, tell me.
Oh, look, a splinter.
A what?
Splinter. Boy, Sharon, you should see this in the morning right here.
Billboard sign on the right after the taxis. The car just pulled out.
Yeah. Turn left. Oh yeah, all the time.
Imagine trying to leave this parking lot now and going across to go home.
Again with the Bostonian traffic.
Somebody wrote, where are you going?
You know
it's got to go around the sky.
You know what they say, if no one moves in front of you, Boston right, bump them.
Right. Yeah?
Yep. Swing it in.
Where do I go now?
To the man in the dirty booth. I hope this parking.
If you're wondering where that Hood Mill comes from, it's right in that tower right there. There's so much pressure to park. They can't get in their car. They can't get in their car. Because Boston doesn't know how to park. Let's hope these people from New Jersey move. Back. Yeah, move.
On the end.
All right, he's backing out. Why isn't he moving? He should be going. Go. All right, they're moving. I hope you get out, please. Oh, these New Jersey people are going to try to leave, too. I fear my life for this car. No, you can't park there. You're gonna hit the Ford Focus. No, don't even think about it. Your car's too big for it. Your car's too big for it.
You're good.
Oh, New Jersey's gonna leave and they're gonna block us. I blocked the BMW right there. We got a car here. That truck decides to park.
You got a little more room.
Yeah, don't. Nope. Yeah. This is stressful.
Straighten
out. We just caused a major traffic jam. Another conflict. They can't even get in their car now. Now we're gonna keep moving.
You got room in the front.
We got a courtesy shuttle.
They were tight though with that white car, that other car. Mess up your rims. You're right on it. I mean, you're like this much, just straight. You want to tilt your back end.
Yeah, but look at where I'm headed to with this car.
That's see, that screen, they put the tire right on the line. Now we move again. All right, we've been trying to park for 5 minutes.
Try pulling in. Is your back end wider than your front end?
No.
Oh god, no, that's bad. We're gonna miss the thing.
Everybody pulls in and you're back.
I don't think it is.
But if you're blocking the passenger side, at least the driver can get in and back out.
And we're moving again because we noticed these people from Illinois are
have a baby there. You know what I'm saying?
Sure. Screw it, we're parking here. This unlocked? What the?
Thank you.
In real time, the parking job took about 10 minutes. But we're gonna get on the Green Line right now. That's the traffic just getting into this place. It smells like smog. These people came long ways. All right, we're gonna cross now. It's one of these Manhattan Transportation Authority buses. And a bus almost hit me. Oh, it's actually the orange line, never mind.
Thank you.
somewhere outside of TD Garden. We're gonna walk our way there now. This is Interstate 93 heading into the tunnel. Just got through the security. Now we're in the pro shop.
Bedford, Nova Scotia, or Bradford, Nova Scotia.
All right, I'm getting a hockey puck and more bracelets. All right, let's head up the balcony. Lodge and balcony. They spell lodge wrong. More stairs.
Hey, what happened to the tunnels? They take them out?
Don't go in the loge. I guess we're going in the loge. Wrong room. We're gonna get some 50-50 tickets.
Come on.
Second. Alright, I'm gonna grab some food and then I'll vlog to you when we're in my seat. There we are. You wanna know how high we are? Does that sum it up for you?
Thank you.
over there, right? On the visiting center.
You see my dogs are free.
Is there
Thank you. 7, right? All you hear is this is a pause.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching the vlog. It may be a little bit long, but it's a Bruins game, everybody. I will be editing on the ride home, and we'll be publishing it too, hopefully late tonight. Thank you for watching, and goodbye, everybody. Go Bruins.